Hello students, welcome to Meetu Maths classes. Today's topic is vectors and your question is show that the points with position vectors a minus 2b plus 3c minus 2a plus 3b minus c and 4a minus 7b plus 7c. If these three are the position vectors of three points, then we have to show that the three points are collinear. So let PQR, let P has position vector A minus 2B plus 3C. Q is the point with position vector 2A plus 3B minus C. And R is a point with position vector 4A minus 7B plus 7C. Now, what we are supposed to do, we have to prove that PQR are collinear. तो तीन points collinear prove करने के लिए आप क्या policy रखते हैं? Your policy is, अगर आप using vectors, आपको vectors use करना है, तो first of all, you can find out PQ vector and QR vector. First of all, show that these two vectors are parallel. And since Q is common point in the two parallel vectors, so they will become collinear. The three points will be proved collinear. So first of all, we are going to find out PQ vector. What is PQ vector? PQ vector is position vector of Q minus position vector of P. Now position vector of Q is minus 2A plus 3b minus c and position vector of p is a minus 2b plus 3c and this will be equals to minus 2a minus a will be minus 3a. Now 3b plus 2b will be 5 times b. Now minus c minus 3c will be minus 4 times C. So this is your PQ vector. Now find out QR vector. So QR vector is equals to position vector of R minus position vector of Q. Now the position vector of R is 4A minus 7B plus 7C. And position vector of Q is minus 2A plus 3B minus C. And this is equals to 4A plus 2A is 6A. Minus 7B minus 3B will be minus 10B. And positive 7 and positive 1C is positive 8C. Now, we can do one thing by comparing these two. We can take 2 common. In fact, minus 2 common. So, if you take minus 2 common, then it will become 3a. Minus you have common, so this will become positive 5b. Minus you have taken common, so this will become minus 4c. And you can see, observe that 3a plus this will be minus 3a. Minus 3a plus 5b minus 4c is equals to PQ vector. Okay, so we got that PQ, QR is minus 2 times PQ vector. Now minus 2 is a scalar. So one is scalar times the other. That must implies that PQ is parallel to QR. These two vectors are parallel vectors. Since Q is common point, since Q is common point in these two vectors, so this will implies that PQR are collinear.